My dear students, good evening to everybody. Today we are going to discuss about organic chemistry name reactions. Just I would like to tell the answers. First of all, what is the products obtained in the Wood reaction? What are the products obtained in the Wood reaction? Alkanes. What are the products obtained in the Wood reaction? That is alkanes. Alkanes. Higher alkanes. What are the products obtained in the Whiting reactions? Whiting reactions. What are the products obtained? Biphenyl. Biphenyl. Diphenyl. Phenyl. Diphenyl. What are the products obtained in the Wood Whiting reaction? Alkyl benzene. Alkyl benzene. Wood Whiting reaction. What are the products obtained in the alkyl Wood Whiting reaction? That is alkyl benzene. Alkyl benzene. What are the products obtained in the Williamson synthesis? Diethyl ether. We can prepare ethers using Williamson synthesis. Williamson synthesis using, we have to prepare ethers. ROR dash. Ethyl diethyl ether, C2H5O, C2H5O. So the next one is Remertima reaction. What you are going to get obtained? Pharma salicylaldehyde. What is that? Salicylaldehyde. Salicylaldehyde. Ortho-hydroxybenzaldehyde. We can say ortho-hydroxybenzaldehyde. What are the products obtained in the Kolbe reactions? Kolbe. Kolbe reaction. Salicylic acid. Salicylic acid, you can say ortho hydroxy benzoic acid. Ortho hydroxy benzoic acid. What are the products obtained in the Sandmeyer reaction? Sandmeyer reactions products chlorobenzene, bromobenzene, cyanobenzene. Let me repeat. What are the products obtained in the Sandmeyer reaction? Chlorobenzene, bromobenzene, cyanobenzene. What are the products obtained in the Gatenmeyer reaction? Chlorobenzene, bromobenzene, chromobenzene, bromobenzene. What are the products obtained in the diazotization reactions? Benzene diazonium chloride. What are the products obtained in the diazotization reaction? Benzene diazonium chloride. Benzene diazonium chloride. What are the products obtained in the carbylamine? That is isocyanate test. That is nothing but phenyl isocyanate. If it is aromatic, we will get phenyl isocyanate. If it is aliphatic, we get methyl isocyanate. If it is aromatic, phenyl isocyanate, C6H5NC. If it is aliphatic, CH3NC. That is methyl isocyanate. Aliphatic, we have to take methylamine, CH3NH2, you have to take. If it is aromatic, C6H5NH2. This is nothing but aniline. Aniline undergoes carbylamine test or phenyl isocyanate test or how to detect primary amines. Both are same. Carbylamine test or phenyl isocyanate test or how to detect carbylamine, how to detect primary amines. How to detect primary amines. All are same, nothing but phenyl isocyanate, which is obnoxious smell. Obnoxious smell, that is highly offensive odor, that is bad smell. Phenyl isocyanate, which is not at all, one cannot invite it. Obnoxious smell, bad smell, offensive odor. So carbylamine test is nothing but phenyl isocyanate, if it is aromatic. If it is aliphatic, methyl isocyanate, CH3NC, kindly note it. Next, if it is HBJ reaction, Hell-Hollard-Jelusky reaction. Hell-Hollard-Jelusky reaction, what are the reagents used? That is nothing but red phosphorus. What are the products obtained? Monochloroacetic acid, dichloroacetic acid, trichloroacetic acid. Monochloroacetic acid, dichloroacetic acid, trichloroacetic acid. What is the decarboxylation? Removal of carbon dioxide. Removal of carbon dioxide from the salts of ऑर्गेनिक एसिड, फ्रॉम द साल्ट्स ऑफ कार्बनिक कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड, रिमूवल ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड फ्रॉम द साल्ट्स ऑफ कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड, आर सी ओ ओ एन ए दिस इज नथिंग बट साल्ट ऑफ कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड, रिएक्ट विथ सोडा लाइम, व्हाट इज सोडा लाइम, ए मिक्सचर ऑफ सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड एंड कैल्शियम ऑक्साइड, ए मिक्सचर ऑफ सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड एंड कैल्शियम इज कॉल्ड सोडा लाइम. So we will get alkanes. We will get alkanes. Carbon dioxide will be removed in the form of sodium carbonate. Carbon dioxide will be removed in the form of sodium carbonate. Kindly repeat me. Decarboxylation, most important reaction. Salt of sodium, salts of carboxylic acids. RCONA, presence of soda lime. NaOHCaO, a mixture of NaOHCaO. We get Na2CO3 plus alkanes. That is nothing but methane. What is esterification? Carboxylic acid react with alcohol. We get esters. Carboxylic acid, when you going to treat with alcohol, we get esters. RCOOH plus R dash OH gives RCOOR dash ester. Again, repeating, ester hydrolysis, nothing but ester is being treated with water. Ester is RCOOR is being treated with water. We get carboxylic acid plus alcohol. Reverse, all carboxylic acid plus alcohol gives esters. Esters is being treated with water. We get carboxylic acid and alcohol. And nothing but Gatterman coach. Benzene to benzaldehyde. Gatterman coach reaction. What is that? Benzene to benzaldehyde. Kanigher reaction. Methyl alcohol sodium formate, which do not have alpha hydrogen. CH3CHO, you don't take it. Formaldehyde you must take, which do not have alpha hydrogen. 2HCHO, two molecules of formaldehyde treated with CONNaOH, we get sodium formate and methyl alcohol. Malla inkokasari, two molecules of formaldehyde plus CONNaOH, we get CH3OH plus HCOONA, methyl alcohol plus sodium formate. This is nothing but Kanigher reaction, the most important one. What is isopropyl benzene? Cumin, isopropyl benzene is nothing but cumin. Using cumin, we can prepare phenols. Benzene contains OH group, that is nothing but phenol. Isopropyl benzene is nothing but cumin, C-U-M-E-N-E. Using cumin, we can prepare phenols. That is also most important bit. What is the reason for acidic nature of phenols? Phenol converted to phenoxide ion and releases H+. This substance which releases H+, which donates H+, is called acid. So phenol converted to phenoxide ion. Phenoxide ion is being stabilized by resonance. RESONANCE, most important. Carboxylic acid, alcohol, phenol. If you compare three, carboxylic acid, alcohol, phenol. Carboxylic acid more acidic than phenol. Phenols are more acidic than alcohol. Carboxylic acids are more acidic than phenol. Phenol is more acidic than alcohol. So alcohol shows less acidic character. Carboxylic acid shows more acidic character. Kindly keep it in mind. This also. And again, same time. What is the SN1 reaction, SN2 reaction? Rate of the reaction depends upon the concentration of the alkyl halide. That is nothing but SN1 reaction. If the rate of the reaction depends upon the concentration of the alkyl halide, only one alkyl halide, that is SN1. If rate of the reaction depends upon the concentration of the alkyl halide and nucleophile, that is SN2. If the rate of the reaction depends upon both two, that is nothing but SN2, only one, that is nothing but SN1 reaction. SN1 reaction involves two steps. SN1 reaction involves two steps. SN2 reaction involves only one step. SN1 reaction involves tertiary butyl halide. Tertiary butyl halide. Tertiary butyl. Tertiary butyl. Here this is SN2 primary. Primary methyl chloride. Primary nothing but primary alkyl halide. Tertiary butyl alkyl halide. SN1. Tertiary butyl alkyl halide. This is nothing but primary alkyl halide. Primary alkyl halide. CH3Cl primary alkyl halide. So one is Walden inversion and there is racemic mixture. SN1, SN2. One is Walden. WALDEN, Walden inversion. And there is racemic mixture. Both important for JE mains indeed complete exams. I wish you all the best. The all courses tomorrow I will go to take blackboard and discuss detailed discussion just to simply able to know what products obtain each and every named reaction. Most important one. And then one thing I am going to forget. Aldol reaction. Aldol. ALDOL. Aldehyde plus alcohol. Nothing but aldol reaction. Aldehyde plus alcohol. Aldehyde plus alcohol. OL. Alcohol. OL. So aldol reaction. Two more. It reaction carries both acetaldehyde and acetone. Acetaldehyde and acetone. Two moles of acetaldehyde react with each other in presence of sodium hydroxide base. We get 3-hydroxybutyraldehyde. That is nothing but aldol. 3-hydroxybutyraldehyde. Two molecules of acetaldehyde react with each other in presence of sodium hydroxide base. We will get 3-hydroxybutyraldehyde. That is nothing but aldol. If you go for heating, we get butyl-2-enol. We get butyl-2-enol. We get butyl-2-enol. That is aldol condensation. And the acetone, you can take both acetone or acetaldehyde. Cross aldol. If the aldehydes are different aldehyde, one is acetaldehyde, another is propionaldehyde, you can take. Or acetone or butanone, you can take. So, if two different aldehyde or if you do different ketone, that is nothing but cross aldol reaction. Using cross aldol reaction, we have four products. Acetaldehyde, one compound. Propionaldehyde, one compound. Acetaldehyde react with propionaldehyde, another compound. Propionaldehyde react with acetaldehyde, another compound. Four compounds we will get. We have a trick here. I will go to a blackboard and discuss detailed discussion in this aldol reactions also. Aldol reaction, cross aldol, most important one. So you kindly keep it in mind. So we can, if you observe carefully, the type of all the named reactions will be figured in the examination of point of view. Tomorrow I am going to take blackboard and detailed discussion. If you like it, don't forget Mathukumalli Chandrasekhar Rao, your chemistry mentor. Actually, time is too late, but my conscience does not permit me without having a lecture today, for which I am going to take this lecture. Please understand somewhat I am a dowsy mood, so don't think otherwise. If you like it, try to subscribe to my channel. Daily you can have many organic, inorganic, physical chemistry, total. We will cover both theory, practicals and NEET exams. I am very much focused on NEET and JEE exams, so daily you can, number of videos you can upload. You simply note these products what I have obtained during the named reactions. You simply note the products what obtained in named reaction on its your own. Then afterwards, tomorrow I will take blackboard and I will give detailed discussion on all named reaction. I wish you all the best. God bless you. Your chemistry mentor, Mathukumalli Chandrasekhar Rao. The videos are completely total free. I am just for the benefit of our beloved children to give some help to the society. Just for that sake, I am going to give this lecture. So, for my encouragement, you please try to give me your remarks and give me subscribe. Then only I will enrich my study, enrich my chemistry in a befitting manner. You also can enrich your studies without having a single NP expenditure. I wish you all the best. God bless you.